the morning.
By children in school these days.
I'll go right along with what he's doing.
We'll play Eat It.
Thanks a lot.
And we'll remind all the children that are on their way to school right now to eat a big breakfast, because that will ensure that they will throw up in gym class.
How come you're always such a fussy young man? Don't want no Captain Crunch, don't want no Raisin Bran. Well, don't you know that other kids are starving in Japan? So eat it. Just eat it. Don't wanna argue, I don't wanna debate. Don't wanna hear about what kind of food you hate. You won't get no dessert till you clean off your plate. So eat it. Don't you tell me you're full, just eat it. Eat it. Get yourself an egg and beat it. Have some more chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Just eat it. Just eat it. Just eat it. Just eat it. Oh! Your table manners are a crying shame. You're playing with your food to send some kind of game. Now if you starve to death, you'll just have yourself to blame. So eat it. Just eat it. You better listen, better do what you're told. You haven't even touched your tuna casserole. You better chow down or it's gonna get cold. So eat it. I don't care if you're full. Some more yogurt, have some more spam. It doesn't matter if it's fresh or canned. Just eat it, eat it. Don't you make me repeat it. Have a banana, have a whole bunch. It doesn't matter what you had for lunch. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
My old friend, it's good to see you once again. How's your mother? How's your aunt? How's your father's skin diving suit? It's one of the lines I'm not real sure about. Well, something like this. I've got something you should see. Back at my place, come with me. I've got some brand new furnishings. Plus 99 dead baboons. 99 dead baboons sitting in my living room. Not too functional, it seems, but quite a conversation piece. This one's Jake, that one's Dinah. There's Big Ned in my recliner. No, it's not a lazy boy. Can't you see it's a dead baboon? Dead baboons, everybody. Dead baboons. Dead baboons. Dead baboons. How they got here, I'm not sure. Woke up one day, there they were. Luckily, I've got a lease allowing pets if they're deceased. I'm just thankful they're not apes, cause apes would clash with the drapes. No more napkins at my parties. Wipe your hands on a dead baboon. Dead baboons, everybody. Dead baboons. Dead baboons. Dead baboons. Dead baboons are lots of fun. Playing water balloons, I've always won. You can keep your dead giraffes and swine. I'll take dead baboons every time. There's just one problem I have found. It's finding Purina dead baboon chow. But what a happy snorkeling device. Other line I'm not real sure about, but something like that. With 99 dead baboons, everybody, dead baboons, everybody. everybody. Dead baboons. Dead baboons. Dead baboons.
Check your news.
Murphy in the morning.
Flat on my back, my legs are broken and my ribs are cracked. My front teeth are missing, I'm one big scar. Don't ever have a wreck in a Japanese car. Well, me and my buddy, we're out for a ride. We had a couple of honeys sitting by our side. We stopped at a red light three cars back when this guy behind us gave us a tap. Now I don't care how fat you are, you're still not safe in a Japanese car. I know they're pretty and they'll take you far, but you're gonna get killed in a Japanese car. I love my Sony Walkman, my Hitachi TV, my Nikon camera and my new CD. I time shift my viewing with my VCR, but I'll never buy another little Japanese car. There's not a song on the radio that I can't get with my new Nakamichi metal tape cassette. Yamaha built this great guitar, but I'll never buy another little Japanese car. Now I don't care how fat you are, you're still not safe in a Japanese car. I know they're pretty and they'll take you far, but you're gonna get killed in a Japanese car. Chevrolet. I wanna live to see another sunny day. I want steel all around me and a heavy frame. These recycled beer cans crush and maim. What would have been a fender bender years ago has broke my nose, chopped off my toe. Planned obsolescence, that's all they are. And you're gonna get killed in a Japanese car. I'm in the north side hospital, flat on my back. My legs are broken and my ribs are cracked. My front teeth are missing, I'm one big scar. Don't ever have a wreck in a Japanese car.